The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Norris,
Sainz,
and Lewis Hamilton.
Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Garcia, Norris, and Lewis Hamilton. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts.
Do you think this team are performing as well as they could do? Do you feel that you don't need to practice?
The regulation changes for next season have been announced. Appreciate your time.
Right. I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Thank you.
We're back in Italy once again for another round of the It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Garcia lines up on pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. A new strategy is available on the MFD. After the points finish line. Drive-through penalty. You have a drive-through penalty. After the points finish last... A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. You've taken damage to the side pods. Expect to feel a little drag. What happened? Let me know you're okay.